To unminify stack traces for your JavaScript project in Sentry, you need to upload your project's source maps. The easiest way to upload source maps is through the Source Maps wizard. This is a demo app that will trigger an error in Sentry. Once I trigger the error, I go back to Sentry to view the issue. I can see that the stack trace for this issue contains minified code. To unminify the stack trace by uploading source maps, copy the source maps wizard line from the docs. Pull up your project in your terminal and run the command. Answer the questions about using Sentry SaaS or self-hosted and if you already have a Sentry account. After the wizard links your organization to the terminal, go back to your terminal. Tell Sentry which bundler you are using, and the wizard will install either the correct bundler plugin or Sentry CLI. This demo is using Veep and not using a CI/CD tool to deploy. The plugin has also created a new file storing my Sentry auth token, which gets added to the git ignore file so that it is not committed. Now that the wizard is installed, run the build command and watch the logs to make sure everything is uploaded properly. After confirming the files have been uploaded to Sentry, run the build. I open the demo app and can trigger an error in Sentry. I return to Issues, refresh the page, and see the new error. On the Issue Details page, I can now see the source code in the stack trace and can toggle between the minified and unminified code.